Sabo, who was in second place coming in here.
She received a perfect 10 in the all-around competition. Of course, that doesn't count going into this meet, and here's her planche. Look at the flexibility and the strength.
9.95 to tie for the gold medal, a 10 to take it.
The Romanians have been so mentally strong on this event. They are aggressive, they go out there and they do the job. They may fall, but they never hesitate. Four backhand springs in a row. She actually only gets credit for the three backhand springs. The fourth is for just a little extra originality and showmanship there. I think more so for the audience. Competition, as we said in the beginning, it's important to go all out and not to hold back or be under too much control. Back handspring, back layout, no bobbles, no hesitations. Sort of a Valdez there in her split. She moves quickly. It seems the high scores on this event come from the quick paced routine that we've seen so far. Look at this side scale. Talk about control. They're all settling down into the competition a lot more. Round up, double back. They look very confident up on the beam.
Paddy Szabo, Romania. Another brilliant performance. Everybody's been quite impressed, not only with their talent, but of their manner and the way they conduct themselves. The Romanians have done themselves a lot of good here.
And you should see them in the gym. They're just, they smile, they talk to everybody. There's her four back handsprings. And you can see the lineup there. Now, it's important not to hesitate before any movement, but they do take a little breath, as long as it's not too long, before they go into the moves. This back handspring into a layout, once again, was straight on.
It's a 9.95. And she will be tied now with Palka for the gold. So the two Romanian girls, Szabo and Palka, get the gold. Kathy Johnson of the United States gets the bronze.